that woman? I can't remember which one it is. There's not a thing nearby, is there? It's a combat tonic. Well, I want Rinse Jockey too. So I took a little detour, I apologize. Wallet's full. Now.
Run!
Oh my god. Oh, he just killed me. Well, that sucks. I forgot there was a health thing on the wall there. I gotta go all the way back. Jeez. Huh. I don't care, because that's right where I was at. You're welcome. There was a, yeah, there it is. Thank you. Showed her around the back door, huh? Or backyard, I mean. Why do I hear whales? Oh no. Ah, fuck. What? I've already heard this.
And it was pouring juice down Ryan's throat, choking the bastard. But it wasn't a tree, really. When I looked closer, it was the core control. The gizmo that feeds the mag locks on Ryan's gate.
I'm confused.
He can't cut off the power. Comes right from the volcanic vents. Ryan always gets his juice. But I suppose you could drown the son of a bitch in it.
Are you serious? Are you serious? Three remaining components, huh? Yeah.
Is that what you wanted?
Still pointing me this direction. No, I do not have the necessary components. The items you need are listed in your journal. Alright, well, I guess I gotta keep moving on, moving on. Just me. Spit on me? I was trying to pick those up earlier. To kill that, but I think I have to. That's stupid.
Ah.
spies sent to feel me out. I think she is. If I'm wrong, an innocent girl ruined up on Ryan's bloody trophy wall. Right, Mel. I best be right. The device is almost finished. I can't get soft now, I can't.
Well, what do we have here? Oh, that's not working. Oh! Too bad liquid nitrogen isn't what I need. I need to find a quarter cans of ionic gel. I saw one earlier, and it wouldn't let me pick it up then. Now I don't even remember where it is. This is a little frustrating. Go, Bumper! Ah! remember where I saw it. That's the thing that's annoying. I was sitting behind something when I found it. There it is. Got it. Alright. Got it. I still don't have the necessary parts. Missing now. At least the arrow's gonna take me there. Come on. Why did I do that? Just take those things out. I don't think I know the key code. Holy fuck. Somebody didn't want anyone in here. Oh.